Good morning or good night. I don't know anymore. Right now it is 3:27 a.m. We are in New Delhi, India. Took us about 23 hours to get here with layovers and everything, and by the time we got here. But let me show y'all this loft because, bruh. So we're on the top floor. It's the outside patio. Wait till y'all see my room because it's wild. This is a living room. This is my room. Don't mind the luggage. Yes, sir. The shower. The closet. Bruh, it's crazy. Yeah, we're here for the Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal only, really. But the drive here was sketchy. Hey, Wilma.
What up?
Say hi to YouTube.
Say hi to YouTube.
That's Wilma's room. I ain't gonna interfere. Is the kitchen. You have water up here. Let me show you Wilma's bathroom. Dang, you got a tub inside. I just see all that. Dang. And then Brandon's room is in here, but he said to not interfere with his bubble, so I'm gonna worry about him. I don't care. But yeah, we're in India. Alright, we outside right now in India. This is crazy.
This guy's stopping the road.
Come on, woman, let's cross. We gotta cross this road. One more, hold on. We really outside. That's our Uber right there. You ready?
Ready.
Go. We staying here at the Divine Hotel. Got that mile. We outside. We getting at the cab, and we're at a mall right here. It's called Select City Walk. All right, we found the actual mall. The other place was sketchy as hell. We got an H&M. And there's an Apple store down there. Oh yeah. All right, we good now. Oh, Nike store? So we found the outside of this place. We just can't find the exit. Morning, good morning. We are in Habib's whip. Look at this nice car.
Put the camera back on.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I don't have any more vomit in me, so I'm okay.
Jeez, that was great.
That's Brandon, and he had a rough night, so.
But I had people to help me through the rough night. Put the camera back on. Shit. No, applaud yourselves. I had people to help me out through my rough night.
Oh, the spotlight.
Yeah, there you go. I had people to help me through my rough night, and I really do appreciate that.
There you go.
With me throwing up all on the Indian toilet.
Alright, so we're going to the Taj Mahal. This is gonna be our ride to the train station. And from the train station, we're gonna get picked up over there and see what it's all about. It's 6:51 in the morning. This is what the streets look like in Saket, New Delhi.
Oh, they're great. This early.
Because we haven't seen the sunlight.
Clear.
Light comes up.
No helmets, no problem. Don't worry what side of the road you want to drive on, no problem. So yesterday, Brandon wanted a cigar, and the guy said he could get him one. He took him on his moped or motorcycle, and he gave him a blunt. All right, we're at the train station, at the train stop. So we've seen a lot of people carrying these sacks on their head. I have no idea what it is. I think it might be clothes. It looks like clothes. We're on the train and they're giving us food right now. And it's included in our fare. Got a coconut water, small banana. This is chai. Chai something. Chai tea. Tea kit. Mixed jam. The original taste of brown bread. So bread. This muffin. Oats digestive. So I got some crackers. I will say they give us a lot of snacks. I will not be using that. I was told and warned not to use utensils while I'm not here, but I don't know what this is. Looks like some stew dip or something. And some bread. Okay, so maybe I've dipped the bread in the sauce. Are we gonna try this bread? It smells delicious. I can see it goes in here. It's good. Spicy. It's good though. All right, so after a 3-hour train ride, this would be 1 hour 45 minutes, we've arrived in Agra. And Agra is where Taj Mahal is. There's no politeness, no nothing. There's Abdul, our tour guide.
11-11.
Wish us luck. All right, we made it outside. Nice. All right. If I had a nickel for the amount of motorcycles that are over here right now. That's the second little kid that asked me for money. It's not a good sign. So they gave us these flowers. We special out here.
Hello, hello. So he's our driver?
Yes, he is.
All right, thank you. Come over to the front.
All right, we're finna get in one of these. What is this called?
It is called a rickshaw.
Rickshaw.
Fit. Brandon, you got long ass legs. I'll leave you there.
You got pulling out, I got long ass legs. Being bullied.
Yo, we outside. We're en route to Taj Mahal. It's lit. Alright, so one thing about India as a whole is that they separate, there's a lot of security checks. They separate the women and the men. So, the woman's over there, on the women's side, and then we're in the men's side. But we went to the mall yesterday, same thing. They separate women and men. There's like a women frisker and a guy's frisker when we go in. But security look weak, so. Alright, so we came in through the east entrance.
How many visitors come
in? And this building that we're walking by right now,
There's 228 rooms for the workers, aka the slaves that built this thing.
And then this is the royal gates. You could see over there, but this is the royal gates. This is huge.
So this is the south entrance over here. And we came from the east side. It really blows that I can't bring a mic or a selfie stick, but it is what it is. Whoa. 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 Whoa.
You want I can shoot?
You also want to
shoot?
Yeah.
Yo, world wonder number 5. It's so chaotic, but it's not as packed as I thought it'd be packed. We'll keep our day moving. There's a lot of people asking to take photography. I'm good. Videography and filming is allowed up to here only. So I guess I gotta stop recording. I don't know. I'm gonna keep doing it. Someone told me to stop. So we've only seen one brother.
We saw one brother.
Brandon's been happy. He got the head nod.
He left.
But yeah, he's somewhere else. I've heard Spanish. You know the Spaniards are everywhere. Can't get rid of them. Colonizers.
Taj means crown. Mahal means lady. The crown lady, they her name. And that's why the Taj Mahal, it's a crown palace. Because she's buried here in the building.
Alright, so this building right here is a mosque. And the Taj Mahal is closed on Fridays out of respect for the Muslim community that come and do their prayers. That's wild. The closer we get, the more beautiful this looks. Alright, so we better put these on because we can't go in with normal shoes. So people out here with red bottoms, the boy got them purple ones. Alright, we war ready.
Sir, the water.
No, thank you.
We need that in a second. What you trying in the store of
slide? Oh, you know it. Bro, we right here. It's wild. But it's made of all marble. Unlike any of the other world wonders, I can touch all this.
If anybody will come, just tell me.
You can touch Great Pyramid.
Well, yeah, but it's different. And the pyramid is actually number 8, not number 7. Just saying.
What's more impressive?
Pyramid is just a mystery. This we know how it was built. Slaves. So that's the royal guest house. From back in the day when the royal people would come out here. And it's a dirty ass river. Cows are sacred here, so we can't eat no. There's a monkey down there.
There's your monkey.
Cows are sacred here, so we can't eat no beef. So this is me touching a marble. All right, we at Agra Fort And this was built before the Taj Mahal, which was built in the 1600s.
My man spilled them cucumbers. Smells good, I ain't gonna front.
For the discussion, because the whole trade controlled by local farmers. The reason is that India have east to west, north to south. The whole south area.
This fort was a palace at the same time to the grandfather of the guy that built the Taj Mahal, or that ordered to build the Taj Mahal. And it's been a family thing where each generation does something. So his grandfather built this, and then they owned or built other forts in Delhi and in other cities nearby. And it's just like, all right, cap that. So we're gonna go into the king's bedroom. We used to have 15 women in at one time. Master bedroom. So imagine waking up to this.
Talking about status.
Water fountain shooting out of here, water fountain down there, controlling the whole army. That's badass. After a crazy long day, we're back at the train station. Alright, we finna get on this train. Call it a day. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
See, peace out. Stay woke.
Yeah.
Say, stay woke.
Stay woke.
There you go. All right. Cool. All right. So we're on the train, and it's gonna be it for this video. We got split up. A lot of sweet switching, but the lady had a neck brace, so I wasn't gonna do all that. And then someone sitting in her seat, or I don't even know, that might not be her seat. But we good now. Finna knock out. Taj Mahal was cool. Would I come back? Nah. Once in a lifetime, that's cool. After that, that's straight. But, let's see. It's 5:40. I don't know what time we'll get back to Delhi. So, that might be it for this one. So, stay tuned. Stay woke. Peace. But before we go, we had to try McDonald's. So, so we found out that since beef is sacred here, cows are sacred here, there's no beef in McDonald's, so we're gonna try this crispy chicken one. Thank you.